four, and we are super proud of you, Wesley. Great job!
The reason Wesley is standing here before you as a state champion right now is because he listens at least 80% of the time. When it matters, Wesley's been hardworking as long as I've been coaching him. Each year he's progressed little by little, paid attention to the things I've told him and stuck it out, always wanting to learn what he did wrong after every single match. And this year, we didn't know what was going to happen, but Wes stuck it out through a year of adversity and injuries and boo-boos here and there and some nasty travel situations, but Wes did it. He won some hard tournaments, had some hard opponents, but he's standing before you now as the first ever Haines Wrestling State Champion. So, Wes.